Austin's a beautiful city. The town lake itself and the reflections of the water during sunset, just a beautiful place to relax and rejuvenate. My earliest memory of food is growing up in my grandparents' Italian restaurant in upstate New York, rolling meatballs and peeling garlic in the back room. The growth of the cuisine for Austin is vast. You get incredible Thai food, Chinese food, Italian food, because the community supports it. My restaurant is called Congress, and we don't label ourselves any particular type of cuisine. We specialize in creating incredible food and wine experiences. We go to the farm 2 to 3 times a week and get fresh produce or meat and poultry and find out what is going to be coming out of the dirt the next few weeks, and we'll create our menus based on what's available. So the relationships that we have with the farmers allows us to do that. And today we prepared a fresh pea and potato tortellini. The dish itself represents spring. The morel mushrooms are in peak season. It's a great example of finding inspiration from our local farm. We like to think that the food truck scene was born here in Austin, Texas. From kebabs to fried chicken to tacos, it's a great way to experience small bites of delicious food around the city. What I fell in love with most about Austin outside of the hospitality and the people was it's one of the most green cities that you can live in. You've got hill country, hike and bike trails. You get to take a kayak out and experience the city in a completely different way. Austin is the live music capital of the world. You can hear the music as you're walking down the street, seeing the neon signs, smelling the pizza. It's a place to let your hair down and have a good time. People come to visit, experience something that's offered, and then they won't ever leave. Austin, it's where I want to be.